Hey guys, Casual Gamer Plays here, and today in Raid Shadow Legends I'd like to give a quick tip to get more points in upcoming clan versus clan tournament. As you can see, we have a Ronda Chase login event right now, and you can claim Ronda on day 7, and if you were playing all the way from the start, then you are probably going to claim her tomorrow. So please be careful and log in into the game after you see that you have clan versus clan event go live. As you can see, I have 17 hours and 42 minutes before the event starts, and I will finish all my daily raid activities today and log in tomorrow into the game around this time after 17 hours and maybe even 18, just to be sure that I will get Ronda when the event will be live. If you found the video helpful, please subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next videos later. Bye.